An interface is formed between the oil and water in the bowl. In order to achieve optimum separation of the oil, the interface must be maintained in the correct position, that is, outside the disc stack. When the sludge space is filled up and water approaches the disc stack, some droplets of the water start to escape with the cleaned oil. The small increase of the water content in the cleaned oil will be sensed and initiate sludge discharge cycle.